So for the cherry pie filling, we have this 2 pounds of pitted cherries. We have half cup of sugar, 1.5 tablespoon of starch, cornstarch, and vanilla extract. So we are just going to mix this sugar, cornstarch, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract, approximately. And mix it and let it stand for 30 minutes. There are two frozen crusts. We have just removed one crust out of this aluminum foil. We are going to use this as a top crust, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to cut it in strips. This is the cherry filling that we have made and let it stand for 30 minutes. We are just going to pour this in this 9-inch pie crust. Can just put a little bit of butter here and there. And now we will just try to put the strips that we have cut along the pie here. And now this is ready to go in oven. You can just kind of stick this crust. Now we are just going to pop this pie in the oven. This is preheated at 425 on the third rack, and let it cook. So the cherry pie is ready. As you can see, it's still boiling. So after 15 minutes at 425 degrees Fahrenheit, we reduce the temperature to 350 and let it go on for nearly 50 minutes.